There are many reasons that running barefoot makes you run safer. The big obvious reason is that the ground feedback optimizes your ability to engage a proper forefoot strike landing and other important stride parameters like a higher step rate, which is the number of steps that you take per minute, reduced ground contact time, and safer knee mechanics, all of which these collective mechanical outputs provide natural protections against high impacts and other physical stressors like straining abnormal foot movements and postures as compared with running in cushioned footwear, of which these types of shoes actually leads to insufficient impact absorption and are notorious for forcing the feet into extreme positions. And the videos that I did on that are linked down below this video in the description box. In this video, I just wanted to elaborate more on another important way that running barefoot is safer on the body, and that is by improving load balance on the body. Load balance is the distribution of workloads across the body. The problem with load imbalances when running is it leads to uneven stress and therefore more stress aspects across the body, namely the shins, knees, and the hips, and the lower back. Evidence by Dr. Stephen Robbins, which is linked down below this video in the description box as well, found that barefoot running helps you avoid damaging load imbalances by immediately improving ankle joint stability along with your senses of forces acting on the ankle joint. In his research, barefoot runners had significantly stronger ankle stability and overall balance on account of awareness of joint position sense of joint velocity, and the sense of forces acting on the joints in the leg and foot were optimized when barefoot versus shod. And this is because when barefoot, there's no mechanical interferences under the foot and the heightened multi-sensory inputs acting on the nerves that line the underfoot activates a range of neuromuscular and reflexive responses that actually engage faster and stronger mobility restraints at the ankle, and was found to be a major contributor to optimal load balancing, which will do more to unstress the knees, hips, and the back as compared to cushioned footwear. Because of significance, according to Dr. Robbins' work, the more you wear thickly cushioned footwear, the more that there's a gradual decline or degeneration of the plantar proprioceptors, which are the underfoot sensory receptors. This leads to load imbalances, footstep instability, and abnormal redistribution of greater impact pressure across the foot and the leg while running and walking. Essentially, routine use of thickly cushioned footwear is primarily responsible for the loss of function of the plantar sensory nerves because underfoot stimuli is significantly reduced, which leaves a number of plantar sensory nerves understimulated. More simply put, if you don't use them, you lose them. Being barefoot directly stimulates all plantar sensory receptors and is the only way to prevent loss of function of the plantar sensory receptors, given the pronounced effect that barefooting has directly on activating these specific nerves, and in turn leads to the greatest improvements in nerve feedback at the ankle, which leads to the greatest improvements in the mechanical components for optimal load balance. And this type of sensory and reflexive responses can't be replicated by wearing cushioned footwear. Now, the good thing is, however, the more that you run barefoot, the more that these mechanical components get hardwired in your neuromuscular and reflexive memory, and the more you will excel at upholding these very same functional improvements in biomechanics for when you race in running shoes. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button as well as the subscribe button if you haven't already, where you will stay more informed on the health and performance benefits of barefoot running and minimalist running, as well as more informed on forefoot strike running versus heel strike running. Thank you so much for listening and watching. Have fun out there on the roads and trails. Bye for now.